is if you're performing ghusl, washing your entire body in order to remove the major impurity after sexual intercourse or sexual discharge, and I make ablution while I'm under the shower, is this sufficient or do I have to make another wudu for the prayer? No, it is sufficient. As long as this ghusl was intended to remove the major impurity, then this ablution is sufficient.